wants to introduce it.
Well, Ryan.
Yes, Gavin.
I think you should introduce this.
Okay, then.
Whose idea was it, though?
This was collective. Yeah, we had a collectively bad idea.
Bitching about doing this for a while.
Well, it's the most ridiculous thing possible in GTA.
Yeah. You are correct,
play.
Sir.
Let's go. Are you guys ready to hit play?
I just hit play.
Okay,
yeah.
We hit play. We're going to go ahead and just kick it off, and we'll explain over Lester. I assume we can't skip him.
No, so. I think we can.
Can we? That'd be great.
I believe we can skip it.
So we decided.
It probably has to load first.
That we've come so far in GTA. Mm-hmm. That we are maybe prepared as a team to take on the criminal mastermind bonus.
You're wrong.
Yeah. No, he's right.
Where's
Jeremy's
my hat?
He's
not
correct.
Into this. So that means that we have to do all of the heists in order with the same set of players on hard without dying.
I'm laughing as you're describing it because it's impossible.
Because it's just ridiculous.
We were talking about it. It's such a waste of time. We're never going to do it.
Oh, we can skip it.
I guess. I thought I had to do something, but we just walked out the door.
What? Oh, just keep mashing buttons.
Yeah, I kept mashing buttons.
Michael?
Yeah,
no, Gavin is.
There we go. All right, we're doing this.
All right, so they skipped it, Gavin. We didn't.
I think you can skip it if you've done it before.
Come on, Jeremy.
I've never done it.
You've never done the Fleeca job?
No, I mean, I did it with you, but you must have hosted it.
It's nothing too complicated.
Whoops. All right. Well, you guys enjoy that.
We're not going to be able to skip anything.
You and I are, we'll just wait right here. There's no time on this, right?
No, I don't think so.
All right.
We'll keep it
going to wait right here.
Yeah, we'll just wait right here.
I'm going to check out some stuff.
We were talking about this, I would say, maybe over a month ago and off topic, and how it was just mental. And then afterwards, that day, we were like,
I'd love to try and
listen,
fail.
Listen, here's the fact. Out of the six achievement hunters in this room, this is probably the group most likely to do it.
Are you kidding me, Jeremy?
No, Jack's okay.
Maybe Jack instead of Gavin.
Yeah.
Or yeah. Or me. Yeah. No, I will give in to the stress of this.
No, you can just hang in there. You're going to
be fine. I have 30 P's and Q's.
Okay, we're walking out.
It's all about
you're
the way
out?
You play.
Okay, yeah.
All right, yeah, you drive
in
my driver.
Car.
Who's doing I drove last
time. Ryan, I don't trust this chick. She's going to kill me.
No,
and then
Jeremy,
it's going to end.
No, no. You just relax.
We should make every decision to prolong our life, which means you're going to drive and do everything.
Okay.
Okay. So, the rules, by the way, of this, right?
Yeah.
We decided. If we die, that's it.
We're not going to try
pretty
again.
Pretty much, yeah.
It's done.
Yeah. I'd say if we die in heist one.
Okay.
I mean, we can retry in heist one.
But if we make it past that, that's it.
Yeah, fuck that.
And it's not just the heist. It's every single setup as well that counts. Like, collecting the vehicles you need for the heist and fighting your way out of that also counts as you can't die either.
And if you fuck it up, you can't just restart the heist.
Now
you have to restart everything.
Did remember to put it on hard, right? Ooh, that's a loud silence.
All right, so why is this bad? What do you think, Adam?
So how do you go back to the heist?
Do you have any lives?
Do we have lives? Doesn't say any.
Well, it
doesn't actually
say
for us either.
No, we're on normal.
All right. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
How do I go back?
I don't know.
Look at that car, Ryan. We could be in that.
Nope. God. This is the car for us.
Damn it. It took us so long
Jeremy,
to get here.
I think we're going to win the race.
Yeah.
You know, Ryan, I never knew you could describe a silence as loud and be so accurate.
We've appeared to fall at the first hurdle there.
Yep. Dude, as soon as you said that, I just looked at Gavin because I didn't set the game up. So I was like, no. The answer is no.
Well, look, here's your opportunity to let Michael be in charge. And then
my
skip it.
Fucking thumb wants to hit the Y button
so
bad.
No, you don't touch anything right now,
I know,
Jeremy. You are just
like,
riding.
Knowing that I can't die really makes me. Oh, see that? That could have killed me. Whiplash.
We're fine. We're fine. Your neck's okay. Here we go. All right, we're here. We're going to go inside in case.
No. We just sit outside and he tells us what to do. It's all.
Oh, sweet. There's an invite.
You guys figure it out? You good? Why are you wearing a mask?
Because you can't see what Remy Tim's face looks like.
Damn it, Jeremy. You're going to give us away.
To the heist.
What heist?
The heist we just failed.
Oh, did Lester call you and say, like, you have to finish it?
Yeah, he just texted me saying, what's up?
Oh, okay. Thank God. Thank God.
I think you can restart, right?
So I'm in the,
Yeah, you'll have to do that again and then invite me again.
Yeah.
Do we want any other rules?
Did you fail to connect to the server? Is that what happened? Did you fail to connect to Rockstar
what's
services?
What's going on over there,
so
Gabby?
You can't do the heist? Is that what happened?
How about you, Michael? Can you do it? No.
Well,
he's out online.
No,
right?
I got to drive back, so hang on. I'm driving back to my house now. Really, I'm really glad that you got something to switch to. In between the footage
of
your
heist. Fleeca job's happening over here.
Yeah, you got all kinds. You want to see me jump my kit? Look at that. Oh, never mind. It's not kit. It's just the kit car I'm driving. That's not kit. I thought it was. It's just, yeah. It's just the actual car. I
you
jumped.
Got the lame version
I jumped
of it.
And I meant to jump and I honked my
oh,
horn.
Oh crap! I gotta hack shit.
Yeah.
Wait,
I've never
really?
Done this.
No, not right now. We're just going to
yeah, I'm practicing.
Oh,
yeah.
Are
when
you?
You're driving. You have to hack.
I'll change the signal direction.
This is
in the store.
Why are you in the store?
I'm seeing if I'm connected to the service.
I've never done this before, Ryan.
I've never done
God
what you're doing either.
Damn it.
I assume that you're doing well.
I did it.
Nice.
Oh, I gotta do another one.
Remember when we were like, let's not bother to film the Fleeca job?
Yeah, I said that. I remember.
Yeah, you did.
You guys talked me into it. It sounded
oh,
like
boy
a great idea.
May,
well,
it may
no,
have
we'll
been
just,
wise.
We'll just film side by side, guys.
It'll be a race.
It'll make a video. It. We'll make a race.
Oh,
a race
man
to incompetence.
How do you reconnect? You fucking right, email Laszlo and right ask him the
just
fucking
go
get
back
you.
I'm still practicing, right?
All right, good. Gav, I'm connected now.
Okay, good.
That's gonna be great. This is the greatest idea we've ever had.
And there we go.
We're so
wait
smart.
How do I cancel a heist I'm in the middle of?
That's another good question.
Because that's where I'm at.
Hacking done, Ryan.
All right. Yeah. Where's the driving's going out fine.
It's just nothing's easy.
Lester's still yammering. I don't know what he wants.
Fucking easy.
Ryan, what? You know what this mission is? You know how I would describe it?
Gavin, I
peaceful
can't go back.
I would describe it as easy.
Easy?
Quit.
No,
yeah,
it is easy. Network. It, strangely, it's very easy even on hard.
Yeah.
I had to.
Dude, you want to hit that guy.
What guy? I don't know what guy you're talking about.
Ryan.
What guy?
The guy. Yeah, good man.
Whoops!
Whoa! Holy shit!
Nothing happened.
You all right, Lester?
It's still, was that him screaming?
Yeah, I think so.
We just made Lester scream.
He went, ah!
Maybe I can just call Lester.
I think maybe so.
I think if I call him and just say, like, get that old shit
hey
out
the job's
here
off.
Yeah, let me do that. Where were we? Masks. Listen, we'll probably get it started by the time you guys
get
water. Yeah, go for it.
Our setup number one is complete.
Oh, here we go.
Nice.
Cancel heist.
Oh, missed it. There we go.
Nice.
Man, when you go first person in this mask, it's really, like,
very encroaching.
Man, I hate Gavin. He sucks.
Did you guys leave? Were there.
He went to go to get water.
We waited for you and everything.
He's a cunt.
We gotta get in this, dude.
We gotta meet this new lady.
Okay.
Hi,
hang
new
on
lady.
Hang camera on lock. No. We have time, right?
Yeah. For what? What you doing?
So I got my mask on, right?
You do.
I don't want the mask.
Hey,
on
you guys put it on hard, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Super hard.
Okay. I want my hat.
I scrolled.
On.
I was like, easy? No. Normal? No. Hard? Yes.
I'm just. Are those the only two I own? Okay, yeah. So we want that one because it's kind of Remy Timish.
Are you really mask shopping right now?
No, I'm not mask shopping. I'm just making sure my hat's on. I don't know where my fucking glasses are though.
Maybe they don't go with your hat.
Maybe.
You can't actually sometimes wear things together.
No, they do go with my. I had them on. I just specifically took them off to be in first person.
You're
except
up
Ryan
front with me. There
all
we go
right, here we go. Gavin's joining. Joining
he,
the game.
Is he joining?
Yeah.
He's joining the game. All I'm hosting right the game. We're on hard.
You can
I'm
skip,
hitting,
probably.
Hit and play. We can maybe skip.
Should we wait? Because we'll wait.
I don't see the point.
That woman looks like
although
she wants to hurt people.
She does.
You guys are going to have to come up with something to do when you're done.
Well, you know, we're taking our time. I'll probably swing by and pick up some sunglasses.
Yeah, just knocking on this door. Oh, hey! Hey, remember
I'm
that
desperately
heist
trying to skip.
I'm driving
we
like
did?
Yeah.
It's about halfway through his spiel.
Okay, we're good. We can
wow
skip
that was
it
a very fast skip.
Thank God. Yeah, it was nowhere near halfway.
Have fun at that bank. It's great. Not so much thought. Yeah. I'm just taking some.
Hey, Gab, you want me to drive or you want to
drive? You can drive.
Okay.
Ryan, please. This is making me sick.
Really? This is making you sick?
It's fucking horrible.
Whoa.
I think when you are driving and can anticipate what's happening, it's not as bad. But
what
for me.
What the fuck? Fucking idiots. Both
what have
of
you
them
done? What have you done?
Nothing.
What was happening?
I tried to get in the driver's side, Gavin tried to get in the passenger side, and both their characters tried to run around to the opposite side of the car and get in the other side because they're assholes. All right, now we're back. We're cruising.
Good
boom
hit.
We're on the
good
road.
Oh, he's really under there.
So I'm just going to switch over into serious oh heist mode.
Yes. Yeah, you're not going to
yeah,
gonna get us a death by being silly.
Especially not in this mission, because that would be impressive.
There's no room.
If you die in this mission, I'd be shocked.
There was room for
wow
starting on normal,
Ryan
though, because that happened.
There he goes again. He's a real screamer, that Lester.
Yeah.
I didn't know he had lungs like that. Apparently the lungs are the one thing on the man that work.
We just wanted to get a breeze. That's why we busted
yeah
the windshield out.
Just roll your car over. You'll hear him. He's,
yeah,
he's real screechy.
Yeah, you get that car to roll.
This car sucks.
Oh, it's terrible. We're gonna be
Ryan, there's explosives in the back of this thing.
There sure are. I probably shouldn't roll it again, huh? Good note. Whee! Is that it? Did we finally
that's
do it?
That's it. There's the that's the set first
up
setup.
One complete. Security
should be lighted. Hey, well, nice job, guys.
We're not that, you know, we're
so who's driving over there?
I'm driving.
Mike. So Gavin's the hacker.
Yes.
Is hacking easy?
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
It seems easy. I don't know. Oh, well done, Ryan.
Thank you.
I don't know what the actual hacking is like. That was like practice hacking.
I mean, I think it's just that.
It is that.
That's the whole point of practice, right?
You're going to have to do it under fire.
Yeah, you'll be getting shot at.
Can we skip it? I'll just do it on the night.
You know, you can ask Lester.
All right, here we go. Let's go get the Karuma.
All right.
We're moving on.
If I remember correctly, Michael, last time you opened fire on the people of the bank and we failed.
Hard.
Yeah, that's probably, you're probably right. I think I started firing wildly for crowd control and then we just instantly failed.
Can you skip this?
All right.
Right.
No. Let's do it, Ryan.
I cannot.
Onward.
Where did we get the Karuma from?
All right.
I have one.
I guess this is what we're dressed like now.
What? Come on.
Right, oh, you have at your discretion. You can change yourself, apparently.
Oh, damn it.
I have no...
Can I get my fucking camera back?
Your choice, and for some reason, that's what we ended up with. So there we go. Custom vehicle, yes.
God, this car sucks!
All right, I'll just go with the old Jeremy Dewey shortcut. There we go.
I'm going to go ahead and put us in the Karuma to go get the Karuma just in case. Keep your hands steady. Right? Seems safe.
I thought this was a shortcut, but it's not.
What's the most orange outfit?
Just pick something.
Are you trying to rimmy your
trim
up?
Yeah, of course he's trying to rim up. He's a rim job.
Not a lot of rims you can do, though. I got a purple bandana.
Oh!
Michael, how is that happening in that mission?
I thought I'd take a shortcut, and it's not really.
I see him going up in the mountains.
I'm hacking over here.
Lester screaming?
Lester screaming.
Yeah, the scream is pretty great.
Okay, that's.
All right, we're going to take this armored Karuma to go get an armored Karuma.
We could have actually blown up right there and died.
Are you serious?
Honestly, we rolled down a hill. Yeah.
Be careful.
Can you be a waypoint?
Yeah, waypoint coming up.
There you go. I don't know why it did not elect to give me one to start with.
Whoa! Wow! They're out for you, Ryan.
Sure was. Not only are we going to go get an armored Karuma with an armored Karuma, we're going to go get a worse armored Karuma with an armored Karuma.
Because not pimped up.
Yep.
Oh, did we? I mean, we kind of mentioned it. Gavin just said, like, you know, if you haven't seen it, this mission's only two players, but the whole heist thing to do it together, you need to split up.
Sorry,
and
Ryan.
Do two separate missions
first. That's why we're doing it concurrently.
We tried concurrent, and now it's. Now we're doing Heroes and Halfwits. We're 2 hours behind you guys.
Yeah.
But then after this heist, then we'll all be in the same heist.
All right. Oh, yeah. So
the next four are four players.
Yeah. Gotcha. You're going to have to waste people at the top.
All right. That's okay. We'll just stay in this thing.
Yep.
Passenger scene.
I'm
Did
fine
you get another
that.
Network? Excellent.
Mask going on.
All right. I think I've got mine on now. You ready?
Yeah.
You got your gun selected?
Oh, yeah. I got a combat pistol. I'm going
to
bip them.
AP pistol is supposed to be the best. Because it is, apparently AP doesn't mean automatic, it means armor piercing.
Well, it's an automatic
I don't
pistol.
Have it, so.
And
so,
it is
yeah.
also an automatic.
I'm not holding it.
It's armor piercing, that is correct.
So I have a pistol, AAP. I have a combat pistol, and I have a vintage pistol.
All right, here we go.
Essentially, yes.
When do they go bad? Now.
Why can't I shoot them?
I would appreciate it if you did. Are you getting hit?
The machine pistol's pretty fucking awesome, too. That's technically a submachine gun.
No, I'm not...
I'm not stronger than a
hit
pistol
at the moment.
Okay, good. I am taking a couple hits.
He turned into it.
Oh, it's when we're pointed. If I'm pointed like kind of backwards.
Okay.
Like
well, the
I
guys
have,
are
they have
right.
to be in front of us. Oh
my god.
Got
there
him.
Go. There's one behind us. There he is.
Michael,
god.
You're trying to
you
wanna
get that guy?
Killed.
Again, I can't shoot.
I'm trying to kill this car.
Where are you that you can't shoot?
I'm in
that
the
way.
Passenger seat, but if I'm looking behind us, I can't shoot.
Well, don't look behind you. Just left bumper, right bumper.
No, that's what I mean.
Those huh? two buttons.
Yeah, I just can't shoot if they're like near the rear of our car.
What are you doing that you can't do that? They're in front of us.
Yeah, well, now they are. Yeah, I'm saying like, got that guy.
Sounds like he's saying he can't shoot him.
All right.
I mean, I bipped a bunch of them.
There you go. We're good.
Okay. You want me to get it?
Yeah, why aren't you using
think
the cane?
I think we'll hop over there.
Are we getting in
Ryan,
this?
What a yeah. nice looking Karuma.
Look at all that money we should
yeah.
have gotten.
Yeah. It's... No. That's
nah,
letting
it's
me
not worth it.
It.
So who's this boy?
Yeah, no, something is wrong.
This is Lester's
Interestingly
assistant.
Enough, Ryan.
It's a woman.
Yep. If they're at the rear on the left side of the car, I can shoot them. It's only when I go to the rear on the right side of the car that my reticle goes away.
Which is weird, because you're on the right side of the car.
Yeah. Like those guys back there, couldn't have done it.
All right, well, we're just going to leave. There's really no reason to engage those guys. These guys, that guy had to die.
Oh, I biffed that other one.
Good. Whoop, little scratch. Okay. Don't worry about
Good
it.
Good thing that fence held.
There's a back left guy if you want to take care
yeah,
of
I
him.
Yeah, I know. I was shooting at him. We were kind of freaking out a little bit.
What if I could deliver my own Karuma? All There's that guy.
Those are not nice.
I think we got this. How's it going, Team 2?
We're driving in the Granger.
Why are you honking so much?
I just get out of my way. You know, I got places to be. We just picked up Lester's assistant.
What's her name?
Oh. I don't know. He told us I wasn't listening.
Assisty.
Nah, she's got a name.
Tat lady.
Yep. Not Robert Paul.
Whoops.
Ooh, that guy clipped.
That was a bad guy, actually.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Dude, we'll get the bad guys, Gavin.
Yeah, there's several of them.
All right, we've completed the first setup.
Yay, we've completed the second setup.
I only got gold?
Well, I mean, you can't give out two platinums.
Oh.
That was backed up in first person, Ryan.
Hey, there
you were
she
the
is.
Second best player.
Thanks, man. Maybe this will get me to level 100 doing all these heists.
Maybe. We got a lot of RP for that last one.
She's like a female Jeff.
She is, kind of. I think that's it, right? Now we just do the job.
Now it's the job.
Yeah, but we're on the job, too. Just, you know, setup, too. Oh, man, that's kind of bullshit, too. You have to make sure you set it to hard every single
time.
Wow.
Because it doesn't lock in.
Don't mess that up.
Does
fucking
not.
Christ.
That sucks.
That is BS.
That's probably going to be harder than the actual heist.
I was prepared to hear Ryan go, oh, really?
So I guess I'm just wearing this. Oh, no.
Oh, don't leave me here.
On my fucking head.
God damn it.
Idiot.
What happened, Ryan?
Well, it spawned us over here in the fucking street.
Here
we go. I have to drive back to the house.
I think you just get an invite on your phone.
I'm going to drive while I'm waiting. I'm waiting.
I just finished my little smoking scene right there.
You going to launch it or what?
Didn't drop
I'm picking
my
car, man. Chill out.
Oh, yeah. Are we not in the same session here, Ryan?
Make sure it's a good one.
Yeah, it did say saving failed on mine, so I'm assuming that's what it meant.
That's great. I hope that doesn't fuck up it, knowing that we did this.
Well,
are you taking an ATV? What is that?
No, we're taking my fucking armored car right here.
Are you sending me an invite?
This is the car we need to steal.
I gotta drive back to the heist room.
We already have it.
I wait for him to send me the thing.
Well, that's what they did.
Yeah, but it's smart.
There we go.
Is that my ATV?
Yeah, it's a really good idea, by the way, to take that armored car to fight all those guys.
This is my
God, this car's so much faster than the last one I was driving.
It is.
All right, so I'm just going to roll up, and you just shoot out the window.
Yeah, there's a bunch of dudes. Jeremy claims you can't shoot right from the right seat.
I know, I heard
him. Are you in the armored car?
Yeah.
Look, Gavin, are you in the passenger seat?
Yeah.
Try and shoot out the back and to the right.
You keep saying,
you're right.
Why can't you just
shoot right? That's a blind spot.
That's a blind spot.
Why can't you just shoot right?
Because it's an arm and window. You can't stick your arm out the window.
Well, you can shoot to the right, but it's like as soon as it gets behind, like, directly right, you're fucked.
All right.
Hey, what's up, pal? I would like to purchase.
From last heist. All from last heist.
Right, so.
There you go, Jeremy. You should have.
During a heist, equip a mask to conceal your identity or to intimidate your enemies. Okay.
I would like to do both.
Did I put my mask on? Am I wearing it?
I
can't tell. You're wearing it. You're
Ryan.
Yeah, you're wearing
it. I'm now the proud owner of a
Nice.
Is this fucking thing on the roof?
Oh, I should have bought armor while
Lester, shut
you
up.
You can at least buy one at the start of the mission. All you gotta do is steal a car.
So we just
there's
open
a bunch
fire
of guys
on these
there.
Just open fire on these bastards.
Unload.
All right, here we go. Oh, God, you moved right as I started shooting.
Let me know if you're dying. I'll get us out of here.
All right. I can't shoot that angle.
There we go.
That's fine. I'm squishing.
Yeah.
Can
that guy's dead.
Can I skip?
Oh, God.
Yeah,
that
you can.
Guy's dead.
I would assume you can skip soon, right? Now we gotta
there
move.
We go.
There we go.
All right.
Fuck you, Lester.
60-40 seems fair.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Well, he cost me money.
Yeah.
Really.
You gotta pay for it.
That's
fine. That's fine.
Let me, let me switch to
I'm good.
Oh, where's my machine pistol?
Here, dude, we got
Does
everything.
Does this thing blow up at any point?
All right.
Eventually, it takes a lot of bullets.
So you're the driver, and I'm the driller.
That's interesting.
That sound good?
Yeah, does that mean that you
No
hack?
Idea. I have no idea.
All right. Because I was the driver last time, and I don't think I hacked.
You want to be the... Hang on.
I honestly don't care.
We don't want to fuck it up.
We could have grenaded them.
Yeah, but then we might blow the car up.
There. Now, I'm the driver, you're the driller.
I'm the driller!
Alright. I make holes in tea.
Well, Ryan, I think that also means that you get to fucking...
fucking crush him with a car.
Hold people at gunpoint, which that sounds like a Ryan thing.
But seriously, go.
I think that's it.
We're good. Alright, do you want to take that one, or should we both just get in?
Both get in.
There we go.
But seriously, go.
Oh, Michael, there's a bullet hole in the back of this Karuma.
Oh, man.
Where is...
How the fuck do we...
Mask choice is very... Oh, you know what? Just for that, you can have that purple mask.
Yeah. Was there a jump off the roof?
What?
I didn't notice it. Oh, the parking garage.
No. I just drove down.
That's what I'm doing.
Probably a benefit to jumping off the roof because then you avoid all these bastards.
Yeah.
Ryan, that looks terrifying.
Listen, he doesn't
like,
want
the
car
combination
damage.
Of the
on the bulletproof car.
I'm here to zap your bugs. Yeah.
And I'm just dressed in black.
Sweet.
I'm just trying to stay off the streets.
If I can't be Remy, I go black.
If you can't be Remy, apparently you're Charlie Day.
I do look a lot like Charlie Day.
There we go. Our first test.
This is it, Ryan.
The first test of the criminal mastermind.
Ooh, it's fast. You not? Jesus Christ.
This is a true Battle Buddy heist. We got this.
I'm gonna, you know, they're about to catch up to us, right? You guys have the car?
We're driving
the car back.
Driving it back.
Okay, I'm gonna take it a little slow. Hopefully we can sync back up here.
That'd be cool for the actual heist part.
Yeah. Yeah. To the
okay.
real meat.
Dude, I mean, we're not timed, so we can just chill,
yeah,
I guess.
I'm taking it easy. I'm just rolling.
Rolling,
trip
rolling,
skip
rolling,
is available.
Rolling what?
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, skip the trip. Skip the chatter.
Trip skip available. All players traveling the same destination must be in a vehicle together in order
there
to
you
activate.
Go.
Trip skipping is
that's
not
pretty
allowed.
Fucking incredible.
That's awesome. Well, we won't skip the trip.
We could always skip the trip to catch up to
exactly.
You.
Look at that.
It's like they wanted us to be side by side after all.
It cost you $4,000 to do it, though.
Oh, yeah. Are you willing to pay $4,000?
Yeah,
willing.
Coming in with a couple of scratches on the parking job there.
I don't exactly know how far away this
I
is.
I don't like those toe shoes.
It's got
I
some distance.
Them.
I don't
where are we
see
going?
Toes.
I thought the bank was...
We're going to that place we pulled up next to.
Yeah, but that's
oh,
not
actually,
this
oh,
way.
Oh, no, we're going to Lester's?
Set up past.
Yeah, I think we got to meet up with Lester first. So I'll wait at Lester's. Because I guess the trip skip will take you here.
Trip
or
skip.
Trip skip.
Yep, the driller is the hacker.
Okay.
Guys, you aware of that?
Driller is hacker?
Driller is hacker.
Okay, so all you right. want to be driller then?
Sure,
Kev?
Man.
How'd the hacking go, Gav?
I practiced. I didn't mess it up.
There you go.
You practiced. Yep. I forgot
can
faith.
You do it with the D-pad, or does it have to be
yeah.
the... You can?
Yeah.
Sweet.
It's a little more refined, I think.
Yeah.
A little classy.
A little bit more.
Out.
A little bit more one and zero.
I like that there's still a place in this world for the D-pad. It goes very well hand-in-hand with the analog stick.
The D-pad should never go away.
It shouldn't. It absolutely should.
Looks like it might have done to you guys what it did to Ryan and I, which, you might not be in the same session as each other anymore.
Good,
cool. Awesome. We're
how
not.
How do you find out?
We're not. That's but excellent. I'll just start the next one and invite you.
Sweet.
Yeah.
For some reason, it's deciding that this thing is now my current vehicle.
What is it?
Is it Garuma?
No.
It's like
no,
ATV
it's an ATV.
Thing.
That's where you started the mission. Gavin's like, is that mine? Is that my car?
Mine was like an Akuma, like a motorcycle. Like, why?
This looks like Remy Tim's, to be honest.
What? Did you steal it?
Look at it, Jeremy.
Dude, now that'd be awesome if you could like steal vehicles from other players' houses and shit.
At personal
and
heist.
Steal their fucking
well,
cars. Yeah.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
You left.
What?
That's what it says.
You left the game.
Did you idle out?
Heist failed. Driver left.
I don't know.
This
did
gives
I?
Us time to catch up.
Yeah, we can
nope.
get him.
Shit.
We're already here now.
All right. We gotta catch up. All right, here we go.
We're in the car.
In the car.
All right, let's go. We're Woo-hoo! Taking off. This is more or less
okay.
synchronized.
So all this, right. this video is, well, it's really lead up to the next, hopefully, four that
Ooh,
we do.
That's
yeah,
optimistic.
We won't.
That's real optimistic.
But, I would love to do
it's,
it.
It's basically all going to kick off in the next video where we'll all be in together having a lovely heisty time.
And then one person will die and ruin
yes.
it all, and then
and
that's
we'll,
it. It's
yeah,
over.
That'll be it.
And
that's
Jeremy
the grand
really,
experiment ends.
Yep. Jeremy really hopes it's not him.
Yeah. And I'm just going to rip my own heart out from stress.
Don't do that, but if you do, make sure we film it.
Like, honestly.
Rip
if,
your
like,
heart out.
Yeah,
wow, that's
like, I'm just saying.
You're
if,
a little high strung.
If we're in
yeah,
the heist and I'm getting shot up and I'm close to death, I'm literally, like, you can look
just
over here in real
Xbox.
Life and I'm going to tear my
just
own head
throw
off.
Your Xbox. Just turn it off.
So I don't have to deal with it.
Literally, just turn it off.
Boom. We should have, like, a
if
pedal.
You're about to die, turn it off.
That's true.
We should have a foot pedal for power.
Legitimately, that will fix it.
But what if my character's still there long enough to die?
It doesn't matter.
We don't know.
You just it.
Oh, we're here.
You left abruptly
yeah.
just then. All right, it's you
true.
Guys made it yet?
We're getting in the car right now.
All right,
we're almost there.
We're carooming.
We just exchanged carooms.
Let's
yep.
go to the Fleeca
the
bank.
Swap. All
right, now this drives a little bit longer.
Heist.
Not much. It's 3 minutes. I don't know why I said 3 minutes. I meant 3 miles.
Get on it.
That's about
Get
3 minutes.
On
probably.
What, right. 60 miles an hour?
Hack away, Jeremy. Hack all right. away.
Wait. Driller, start
oh,
hacking the
where's
network.
Where's my hack? Where's my hack? Give me my hack.
Oh, I'm hacking now.
Yeah. You can. You will probably finish it if you don't fuck up before
I'm
get
hacking.
There. There's no fucking turn.
We are going.
There's no turning
back. Oh, I got the hack going.
What voice is that?
That's the Lester voice.
Unless he's in a car that's flipping upside down. Yeah.
All right.
Well, all right. This next son of a bitch.
Did it tell you, Michael? Did it inform you of the hack I just failed?
I did not.
Did you fail?
I crashed into, like, the last thing before the end.
No, Lester is fucking
all right,
talking.
Michael, do you know your job?
Drive the car.
No, but you gotta do something when you get in the bank.
What am I doing? Crowd control?
You gotta shoot the cameras first.
Oh, okay. No, I didn't know
that. How do
Very
we know
important.
What we're doing?
It told us, and we skipped all those scenes. You know that stuff we skipped?
Yeah, it's actually on that board when you, I think he's going over it again right
do
now.
So do I want a silence weapon, or doesn't matter?
Doesn't matter. We're going in loud.
Okay.
So,
you
I'm good.
Make sure you take out
Ryan, what am I doing?
You are drilling.
I'm drilling.
Yeah,
okay.
You're the driller.
Like how Ryan's not even on the heist, and he's still in charge.
I'm coordinating from your heist from my
multiple
heist.
Heists. All right, we are one
well,
mile away.
Well, that was
away.
Cheeky.
Started
we
from
are
the,
also
how's
one
how's
mile
your
away.
Hacking going, Gev?
Great.
Okay.
Great. I got one more.
All right, excellent. Great. You'll probably get it before you.
Oh my god, we came out of the right one. Okay, ooh.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's what caught me off guard there, Gavin.
I was looking at the wrong one.
That's what I said was, quote, cheeky.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're right. That is cheeky. It's a cheeky move. All
right. 0.5.
Ryan, ooh, yeah. We're hacked.
Nice.
Alright. How's it going, Gav? We're almost here.
I'm done hacking.
Alright.
Nice.
There's the bank.
I've got Lester's head floating around.
It says
okay.
Wait for the hack to be completed.
Hack's right. Complete, buddy.
I'm standing. We're now. Oh, we're supposed to be in the.
We're supposed to be in that circle there. Alright, whatever. Good enough, I guess.
We'll just park
okay.
Here.
No, I'm done.
You ready, Ryan?
No, I'm ready.
I guess.
Oh. Alright,
bring
who,
up your phone
right,
and
really
launch
the,
app.
That's you.
Activate, yes.
Alright, so we're going in. I'll
it's
take
unlocking.
Out cameras.
Doors open.
Oh, dude, that was almost fucking perfect. Like, when the cutscene opened.
Oh, put
opened.
Your mask on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, left on the D-pad.
Yeah, did it.
Everybody
Let's
on the fucking
it.
Ground!
So,
get down,
just
get
people?
Down,
should
get down,
bitch!
Should I help
with the cameras,
Ryan?
No, I'll take
no,
out
I
the
got
cameras.
The cameras. You get the
you
guys on the ground.
Get the money. Or wait, what does Gavin need to do, then?
Get the money.
Right? Yeah.
So I don't, is that all the cameras?
I don't shoot anyone.
I don't think so.
Control the witnesses. Now I'm just on control witnesses.
I found the boxes.
Hey,
I'm getting the drill out.
Cameras
you
are
get
out.
On the ground. You get on the ground. Hey.
Drill
hey.
It.
Don't make any sudden moves. Hey. Hey. It'll go bad for you. You like these pamphlets? Fuck your pamphlets.
Oh, it's like a push drill. Love it.
Oh, yeah. They're scared.
Get away
I'm
from
not
the
actually
buttons.
Drilling.
Get
okay.
Away.
Come on, Jeremy. Any second now. I'm maintaining control.
Don't hit them too much. Watch
out
for anyone trying to make a move. All right.
God,
my guys are not making a move.
Dude, the drill really.
They don't think I'm weak. Look, I'm
are you overheating a lot, Gav?
I just did. Yeah, it went red a little. I think it's about like just feathering.
Lester
the,
wants me to tell
yeah,
you
yeah,
that.
I just figured
bad
that out.
Bad things happen to heroes. There is no Spider-Man. There is no Captain America. These things are figments of your imagination. I will shoot you.
I'm controlling them, Gav. Don't worry.
How you doing, Gav?
I'm on the last little.
My intimidation is maxed.
Yeah, it hasn't really moved.
It's because they're fucking scared.
Every now and again, I pop a pamphlet off the desk. Hey! And that really.
You pop a pamphlet.
Yeah,
Ryan,
I just shoot
we're
it.
We're getting there.
Are we there?
All right, I'm in.
I'm through the last pin. I'm getting through the last pin now.
All right. You make sure you get
don't
all that
you
money.
Move. Don't you move. Don't you move. You'll go home to your family.
Oh,
it's
shit.
Open.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Yeah.
Alarm's
hey,
going
hey,
off.
Hey,
we're
hey,
going.
Hey.
We're going.
They were,
Get in the car.
Yeah, I'm in.
I got
okay.
The money.
You got the money?
Get the
let's
money.
Go, let's
all
grab
right,
it.
We're out of here.
What's
up, dude,
Ryan?
It's actually really right. Scary, even
hop
though
in,
I know
hop
this.
Hop in,
hop in.
Here
I'm
we go,
be, buddy.
I'm gonna be
gone.
Shooting these cops, right?
yeah. I don't think it really matters. Dude, get fucked.
Oh, we got this. What'd you do, Michael?
I hit a guy
in
the
like, oh!
There's a bit
God.
Of a roadblock.
Oh, look at the front of the car!
There you go.
Find your space. Right over.
That poor guy. That poor cop.
All right, we gotta get to the bridge,
oh,
Ryan. It's over
rough.
There.
Oof.
Yep. Here comes another roadblock. This one's got a little bit more severe cars.
Oh, look at
let's
that.
Go around it.
It hey. Looks like we've hit a flock of deer.
Yeah,
did
that
we
was
lose
a
tire?
That was a hell of a heist.
Did we?
I heard something sounded like
it
a tire.
It did sound like a tire going.
Oh boy,
how's
you had the blast through the
my
middle there.
Oh, did you see that guy on the right?
That guy got annihilated.
What a shitty day for him.
All right, looks like our ride's here.
Are you guys catching a ride?
Yeah. Yep. We're pulling up.
We're almost
there.
There
it is,
I
Ryan.
See it.
The there's our ride.
Flawless. We're criminal masterminds.
Da-na-da-na.
All right, get yourself under that Maggie.
Oh, is he gonna? Is he gonna do it?
Yeah,
or
you just gotta get
it?
Yourself under it.
I mean, I'm under it.
I'm under it.
Oh, there you go, Ryan. There you go.
Come on, pick me
a little
up.
Little forward, little forward.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Oh, we almost had it.
Yeah, where are you going? He's leaving us.
Where's he going?
Where? What do you want from me? Beam
Ryan,
me up. Oh, there it is.
There you go.
Did it.
Yeah.
Noise.
We are out of that.
We are flying away too.
He was
there
leaving us a little bit, Ryan.
That is some synchronized completion right there.
Cargo Bob almost ditched us. So that is the beginning of our criminal
mastermind.
We
could just bung
mastermind.
That on the front of the next one.
Well, here's what
yeah,
we'll do.
You want to?
We could do that.
Yeah.
Because we'll probably fail. And then when we lose in 20
it'll
minutes,
one
it'll
video.
Just be one
yeah.
video. Boy, if this video. Hey, audience, if this video doesn't end right now, we probably fail. Just so you know. If it's 20 minutes longer, we probably don't make it.
It went bad. It went real bad. Look at that.
I'll take it.
I'll take 71
Dude,
grand.
71 bigos? Love it.
143,000. Wait.
Complete in under five
oh,
and a
no.
half minutes.
Oh, then
oh,
there,
I get
yeah.
57.
Oh, look at
oh,
that.
Got
we got the vehicle
damage.
Damage.
So, what do you get for elite challenges?
Six. Per, oh, yeah, we got the. Wait, is the X good or bad?
Elite
no,
challenge.
X is bad.
X is bad. Elite
oh,
challenge, you need all three.
We didn't get it.
We didn't get the
bonus.
Time.
We got the time, but we didn't get the
we
damage.
Didn't get the vehicle damage either.
I got 100 grand for first time.
See, we didn't get the time because we fucking waited for you. We were sitting in our car with the fucking timer
it's
running.
True. To be fair, we were waiting for you.
Yeah,
and then that's why we got dropped.
You!
I didn't realize I needed to take care of my car, otherwise I would have gone around more things. Clink!
Hello.
All right, Ryan.
There we
nice.
Go.
Nice. Okay, well, that's that's
and
heist number one.
So
yeah. Congratulations to the other gang as well.
Yeah,
I assume you guys are at a similar bar. You know,
we are.
Just
yeah,
celebrating.
We were clinking. We
so
were clinking.
We'll meet up after this and let's plan second heist.
Let's do it.